Not bad.
Observation. New outpost. Important. Spotted the S-cap. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters. Tom. Always Tom. Then you will know how to wipe your ass once he gives an order to. He didn't put everything in practice. He should have called Clem. He'd give us sane orders. Not like that Windsor with his crap. Yeah. Your darling Clem would have told you.
Ahead. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all.
You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me then. Why does Clem work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that.
Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Around. Any freaks around? Huh. Mine. I'll make something useful out of it. Thank you. Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Thanks for arming the traps back there. As soon as you left, a whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the
I'm glad I could help.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick.
Always ready. How do we get there?
The access tunnel is half closed. We have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Sam, see that gate? First of all, you need to turn the backup power on using the not for the lights and the electric locks, but we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Well, make a lamp for and...
Good luck.
Proceed to the generator. We need the main power back on if we're going any further.
Roger that. What the? Спасибо. Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the master switch.
Roger. They'll get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. Though with so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true. I knew it was going to be locked.
Already for loading. You just need to find a fuse box to power off the crane.
Roger, Ed. I'm on it.